Because they are tired. They are sick and tired of having no electricity, of having children being kidnapped on the way to school and having an insecure situation. Now, and those who are politically responsible, they should really listen to the voices of their population. It's important that they come to grips now.
Thank you.